It's time for the Broadway Scoop for Friday, April 26th. Oklahoma, Tootsie, and Parkland Sings the Songs of the Future lead the 2019 Drama Desk Award nominations. The awards are one of only a few theater honors in which Broadway, Off-Broadway, and Off-Off-Broadway shows compete against one another in the same categories. Michael Urie will host the 64th annual ceremony, taking place on June 2nd at Town Hall. For a full list of this year's nominees, visit dramadeskawards.com. Playwright Terrence McNally, actress Rosemary Harris, and orchestrator Harold Wheeler will be honored for lifetime achievement at the 2019 Tony Awards. The 73rd annual ceremony will take place on June 9th at Radio City Music Hall and will be hosted by James Corden. And the five-time Tony-nominated musical Rock of Ages will return to the New York stage this summer for a special 10th anniversary production at New World Stages, the home of its original Off-Broadway premiere. The musical ran on Broadway from 2009 through 2015, playing 2,350 performances and launching a successful national tour and subsequent film adaptation. The return production will play a limited 16-week run beginning June 19th. And that's the Broadway Scoop for Friday, April 26th.